Welcome, this is Blackfire Devil speaking. Then our next Let's Play, finally. My brother requested this. It's Wolverine. Let's do the first trial. Let's jump right into the game. And that's basically what I know this level. Run, jump, dodge. Because you know what? That's basically all you have to do in this level. Is just run, jump, dodge. Because you basically just waste your time today to kill something. Oh, sorry people, I'm a bit tired. As you can see, I'm playing Wolverine as X-Men. Or from the as X-Men. I'm playing Wolverine from the X-Men. Basically, we they are out from the, well, the three claws at the bottom. Not the points. Whatever annoying points, right? Yeah, that's kind of annoying. I'm not sure there's a way to skip it, but there isn't. Oh god, Sabretooth. Let's see if I can do this quickly. Dodge back forward. This level I call Run, Dunk, Dodge, the sequel. However, in this sequel, you actually have to kill a few things. And that means a secret passage. Yeah, I kind of wait on it, but okay, I wanna make sure I Havoc in the secret area. You use him when you touch him, he heals you a bit, and you run around killing stuff. Now, from here, you want to jump down kind of like that. You should get that one up. You want to dodge bullets like a hell bullet game. Or a bullet hell game. Jump the sequel. You get healed to full after every level. Gotta like that part, at least. Oh god, that was too easy. Now I gotta watch myself. Does that mean? Oh yes, it does mean. It means I gotta go through traps. Spikes. I don't know what that is. Oh my god, I'm a ninja. I see that ball coming. There's this axe. You're like, damn it. I even aren't budging my controllers. Soon. Okay, now you want to jump over here like that. You want to avoid that. Like I said, watch your step. And here we are into another secret area. Jungle. Oh, wait, yeah, you can't walk by the door. Oops. Wrong area. Now let's beat this level. And go to the level I hate the most. Yeah, people, spikes are instant death. Oh my god, this disappears. Yeah, we move too fast, the sprites change so much. There's all limitations of the NES games that things just kind of disappear. Okay, 8 heavy pieces. Huh. Yeah, you just have it more than I hate this level. This level is physically a pain in my patushi. Yes, I used the word patushi on purpose. I'm gonna go this way because I wanna get that bottle of spirits. Wait, no, it's not bottle of spirits, so it's a spirit bottle. Slicker. Look it up. No! Because I kind of rushed when I fell, I missed very good items. Now see this? When you jump over that, because that sends you out of the room automatically, and get the free game. So you know what? You're gonna need the free games later this game. Unless you're like, oh god. Oh, that. Oh, 25 seconds of air. I now got 45. Now I'm near full health thanks to the spirit bottles. Avoid that first bubble, or I have yet to actually successfully avoid that first bubble. Ow. Pain. Hurt. Danger. Like I said, those get hit by a bubble. Well, see you next time, people.